the bowler for you.
Boy, elevation drop, huh? 5.75.
That we've gone so far? So close to 6.
So it's 12 miles, the trail.
Right, so we're
I think.
We're good halfway, huh?
Big sluice.
Get you some of that, huh?
Yeah,
that's, man. No amount of money can buy that. That's God's backyard.
All downhill. Seven gears.
Soft gears?
Yeah. Old Jeep, you put 307 to the Jeep.
30 axles. Where's the shop at that did the suspension on this?
Shops.
Who did that? Who did the big tube that goes past the motor?
Tuesday?
Good people?
No. I spent way too much for this front end.
They thought you coming?
No, they just kept on building and
want to do more and say, hey, if you're going to do this, you should do this, and if you're going to do that, you
well,
do
they put the steering on backwards.
Accident?
Some of the parts weren't,
swapped
put on right.
And it was their back?
Yeah.
That's what happened to them.
It was fighting itself.
Of course.
And
so that's a good shop never does that, huh?
No.
You know, they know what they're doing. They don't let it down. They know everything.
Sure,
they
could put a motor in or something like that, but it's a truck and RV repair place.
Oh. There's a suspension kit that you have with this require a lot of welding.
Well,
All bolt on?
Yeah. Well, besides the brackets, the control arms.
Some of this, huh?
Yeah, I'm guessing so. Lucy's getting some of that.
Think about that, Ruby Carr. I think Lucy had the last word on that one. Yeah. The last word from the stars, huh?
Yeah.
From the gatekeeper.
Camp stove falling out.
Oh shit. Oh, I thought maybe I had a fire or something. Not that bad. Oh, the black one, yeah. I got you. Didn't I run the rope through the
through the things, but
it needs a bungee cord. Or that net, huh? A net?
Spider web.
Yeah, something like that. Oh, well. You want to do it right, you got to, you know.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, if you really get into this, you can, you know, someday get everything all the
invest.
Way you want it.
Yeah.
You, most people like to improvise up there. They like to see how far they can get without doing it the right way.
Yeah.
I think that's half the fun.
Could be. Yeah, it can be.
Seeing if you can, you know, seeing if you can beat it. Old school. Beautiful country up here.
Indeed.
Yeah, bear country for sure. But not, like you said, not here, not probably not here. Probably like at least a mile away from the trail itself. They don't like cars.
Yeah.
Do you have custom drive lines? Or heavy duty drive lines?
No.
Standard.
Heavy duty. It's 3/4. Or beefy. No, that was up in... south of Portland.
There's a big difference when they come up.
Oh, yeah. Four wheels tunnel. Yeah. Yeah, this is the sluice. Yes, I've seen many a video, or several videos. Jeep's going right through this rock on the street.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah. It's close.
Yeah, pick your line. You see the left?
Yeah.
The trail mark or the tire mark?
So, I don't know what I can do on top of that.
You might high center that, huh? I don't know.
See if this rocket
is a drop off.
That left line is looking better.
Don't do it.
Yeah. Right,
4 foot drop.
Peace. All right. Oh shit. Yeah. What?
She's really pouring out. Is that because you're going down?
Got a what?
Your power steering fluid's really coming out strong now. Like really dripping hard. Is that because you're going straight down and putting a lot of force on it?
I have no idea why it's...
Now it's just dripping. Yeah, now it's just like... Well... Because it's not running.
I don't know. Thank you. down, fuck.
Okay, look, if you lose your fluid, okay, we got backup fluid to get fill it up again. What would be easier, going down this without fluid and saving the fluid for a harder part? Is it easier to go down without fluid?
Well, it's starting to get, starting to take the bumps without the fluid because the pump's controlling the left and right.
Right.
But, yeah, we go down to that big log halfway down this hill.
Yeah.
And
fill it?
Reassess it.
Okay.
Know, probably add some more there, but I don't know.
All right, yeah. Yeah, as soon as you stop it, of course it's going to stop because it's not pumping it. Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, okay. What?
If I had someone behind me, just snatch me backwards, but...
You gonna winch it?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to winch just around that tree up there.
Yeah, that's not where it's stuck though.
Oh,
are you on the back?
No, you're not.
Barely.
It's right here where you're stuck.
Yeah.
You could dig that out with a, easier to winch it up.
That's where it's really stuck. And if you put a rock under here, it'll lift this tire.